Let the fun begin.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
So at last the long-awaited moment is here, the game is going to begin. This is John Motson, let me extend a warm welcome to you today.
The other thing that interests me is what kind of footwear the players will be wearing today, because it looks as though the ground is quite hard, and obviously I don't know if the ground will take a stud today.
Perez for France. And he's Ox. That's good goalkeeper, well held by the pair.
Yes, the keeper's away now. Sometimes an early test like that can pay off, though.
Slow goal. There, and he blocks the shot.
Just a little bit too near the goalkeeper, but a good save.
And he's kept it out. Now Perez. Moving the ball up the field. Good tackle. Good save.
Yeah, the keeper did well to save it.
Good pass. Did away. Good catch. Keepers love to get hold of the ball. Great handling. To Conceição. Portugal pushing forward. The score still 0-0. Well defended. Perez on the ball for France. Stop the build-up there. And this is Pauleta. And he smuggled it away. Right in the thick of it. Vital tackle. To Dan. Here's Perez. Well, they've got the ball now. Good defending. Anticipated that nicely. It's Rui Costa. Is it through? It's going to be Conceição. The ball at the back. And they pick that up. A dangerous chin. He's got it. Now which of his teammates are in space? Portugal have got it net. We still haven't seen a goal. And great reflexes from the keeper. Just enough on the ball to take it clear. And now it's a throw-in. He met that with precision. Headed into attack. Back helping. And that's a really good place to win it back. Now Trezeguet.
Thanks for watching, folks. We'll be back again.